Hello, my friend. Now I'm going to show you how to make this thing work with this one. The first thing you can see right here is a just this like this. Okay, done. Now this one is powered on, and there also for this one there is a heating up. Okay, now you need to wait. So put it right here, and then we'll go to the panel to prepare. Okay, you can see right here. It's just this one. Okay, this arm now getting. Okay. For example, a switch zone, and for example, I would like to say this sensor to zone 4. Okay, now it's pairing. And then, how to do that? Pair OK and trigger. Okay, now we finish the pairing. Okay, trigger. Done. Finish to save it. And we already say this pair sensor to work with this one. And now we're going to test it. We jump to the phone page. Okay, you can use this to arm it.
Away on.
Now we trigger. Now we trigger. Okay. Just now we already trigger. Just one trigger. Alarm. And there will come in a SMS and a phone call. SMS. Already coming. Now we're waiting for the phone call. Phone call coming. Okay. You can answer it. You can do anything from here. One. Time key. Disarm. Two. Time key. Three. Intercom can do everything. Okay. Now with the hand off and disarm.